Hey guys, I'm Mitch, and in this video I'm going to show you how to download your Minecraft server world to your computer. The first thing you want to do is stop your server, because if you leave it running while you're downloading the files, you'll end up downloading files that haven't been saved in full, and it could cause corruptions. To download your world, you'll need to use FTP, and we recommend using FileZilla for this. And there'll be a link in the description explaining how to use FileZilla. So first of all, I'm going to create a folder on my desktop to store the worlds in. And once you're connected to FileZilla, select all of the worlds you want to download. In my case, it is the three default worlds. So I'm going to select all of those and then drag them into the worlds folder I just created. And then we'll let those download. So now that we've got a copy of these worlds, they can be used in single player or on a different server or just as a backup. And now you can just start your server backup and continue as normal. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below or get in touch with our support through our website. And thanks for watching.